We need to perceive new things in God. Everything that Paul taught, Peter didn't see right then. But it came to it. So we have to challenge you, because we've got to stretch you. We've got to help you see God in ways you've never seen him before.